I'm Soledad O'Brien, host of Matter of Fact, here with an invitation to join me as we try to answer a big question. What does it mean to be an American? We're exploring that question through the lens of race, identity, and justice with guests who each have a unique experience and history.
I'm Ilyasah Shabazz. I'm an author, educator, and daughter of Malcolm X and Dr. Betty Shabazz. My American story is, I went to summer camp as a child, girls' prep school for high school. And by the time I left for college, I was not who the campus thought I should be. As the daughter of Malcolm X, they expected something different than what I was. I was love, I was peace, I was joy. And what I understood is that they were misinformed on who Malcolm X was.
We have so much to sort through with you about what holds America together and the beliefs and ideas that can pull us together or divide us. Join me for the Matter of Fact listening tour to Be an American on Thursday, March 18th.